It's gone by DJ Augustin, a beautiful move to the basket, and Texas on top by 3, 12-9. Especially DJ Augustin, 25 last night, 10 already tonight.
Well, I think that Tennessee is going to have to make an adjustment how they're going to guard this. If you go underneath the ball screen, he has the range to just stop and pull up, shoot those threes.